Plants are really fascinating because they have many complex roles in our environment. They aren't just pretty things to look at, but they're really doing a lot. The trees we work with do things like clean the soil, remove harmful chemicals. We also work with plants that produce food, and we work with plants that produce really interesting molecules that can then be used to make lots of different products for the consumer. Hybrid poplars have this capacity to grow in areas that other trees and plants sometimes don't. So places like mine tailings ponds or municipal effluent ponds. And when you grow the trees, they really are able to clean the soil and to remove contaminants from the environment. The gist of my project is to look at how to extract the chemicals back out of the plants and how to really be efficient in that extraction. And then what kinds of molecules are there and how can we put them to use doing different things. At the moment, it's a pretty new project. We're just starting out. So what's really exciting are a couple of things. There are some very nice plantations of hybrid poplars. So we already have lots of trees in the ground and lots of feed materials to work with. The technology that's being developed for extracting chemicals by a process called pyrolysis, which essentially is a high pressure steam extraction. And then the potential for engaging students in a project that lets them discover new things, I think is really exciting about this project. So the students who are involved are pretty excited about what they'll be able to do.